Express this in exponential form. Well, it's kind of already in exponential form, but if we want to move this denominator to the numerator, we just have to make the exponent negative. So this is equivalent to 10 to the negative third power, a.